I'm here with Michael Kahns, one of the closest people to Manny Pacquiao, and I caught up with him about Pacquiao, Bradley, Pacquiao, Mayweather, and more. Thank you so much. Michael Kahns, one of the closest people on the planet to boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao. Manny just came to LA. We're just a month away from this mega fight with Bradley. How was camp in Pacquiao?
No, camp in Pacquiao was great. You know, we're ahead of schedule, and Freddie's very happy. I spoke to him a couple of times. Manny's in good spirits. He knows that. So, you know, Bradley's not a pushover. We're not underestimating him, and he's training very hard.
I heard he's doing so well. He broke the nose of one of his sparring partners.
Well, I don't pay attention to that. I know blood came out, but I don't think he broke it. The guy's here going to spar us tomorrow. So,
Manny, in this fight, it's huge. Everybody's looking at him. We just had the Mayweather fight. How do you see this fight developing with him and Bradley?
Well, I think the styles are good styles. I mean, Bradley's going to come. He's going to come to fight. As I said many times before, you know, Bradley's never really had any big breaks in his boxing career. This is a big break for him. So obviously he's going to come and try to win this thing. He's not going to be a clothy or mostly, you know, get hit once and then decide to go into a shell. I think he's going to come all out and try to win this fight.
I just came back from Vegas. Did you happen to see Mayweather Cotto?
Yeah, we watched it.
What did you guys think?
I think Cotto did a hell of a job. I think he got tired towards the end of the fight. Had he not got tired, I think there might have been a different winner. We felt that, Manny and I felt that Cotto had a great chance to win. Did he win the fight? No. Had he not gotten tired in from, you know, the ninth round on, there was a good chance that the decision would have been different. But rightfully so, Mayweather won it. But I think people were surprised. It wasn't as easy as Mayweather thought it was going to be.
Now, while in Vegas, I had a chance to talk to Canelo Alvarez. He wants to fight Manny. What do you think about that?
I think he's too inexperienced. You know, but who knows? We're always open to things, and we'll sit down and after this fight and look at what our options are and which one makes most economic sense.
What about Paulie Malignaggi? He just won a title.
No, Paulie Malignaggi would be a very boring fight.
Well,
we wouldn't be able to sell the tickets.
Michael Kahns, okay, and we'll tune in June 9th.
Thank you.
There you have it, Michael Kahns, one of the closest people to Manny Pacquiao for ESPNReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting. Take a step back,